Hello and welcome to a guide for the jumping puzzle achievement Only Zool in Guild Wars 2. You can find this puzzle in Timberline Falls, starting at the Foundation 86 waypoint. From the waypoint, you go north to the cave and follow the path deeper into. After some time, you will reach a pile of snowballs. Take them and climb up the rocks. There will be some pressurized ice, which you should destroy with the snowballs, because if you get near one of them, you can get knocked back and fall off the rocks. Here you have to jump down the hole. First jump down to the platform, which doesn't have red circles, and then onto the big pipe. This area is full of traps. The most common are the fireballs. There are no red circles to mark where the fireballs land, so you have to predict it or watch their pattern before you continue your way. If they hit, you will not only get burned, but also knocked back. If you get low on health, take a break at a safe spot to heal back up or use a healing skill. The path goes along the pipes to the other side of the room. Once you have reached the end, take the stairs and you will get the achievement Only Zool. In the next room, you will find a group event to kill the giant destroyer Thrall. This event can be done alone, but takes quite some time. If you complete it, you will get access to a chest.